The resource description helps give context to the data and allows for an opportunity to include other important resource-specific information. These descriptions should identify what can be expected in each data resource. The description should define what the data is, how it can be used, what is required to use the data, and what makes it unique when compared to the other data resources in the submission. When coming up with a description for a resource, ask yourself the following questions. What is in this specific data resource? What information is required to understand the specific data resource? What software is required to view the data and this specific resource? The resource description should not match the submission abstract. The submission abstract encompasses the entire submission, while the resource description should focus only on each individual data resource. Along the same lines, each resource description should be unique to the data resource it is describing. The description is less helpful for each resource if all the resources have matching descriptions. Resource descriptions help to identify what is in each data resource and how to access the data within that resource. A complete package of data resources should provide enough information to reproduce the experiment and validate the data collected.